Why do you think some people are scared of AI?
I think some people are scared of artificial intelligence because they don't understand it or they think it will take over the world. But in reality, artificial intelligence is just a tool that can be used for good or bad.
What makes you think they don't understand it?
One reason is that some people are afraid of the unknown. They don't know what artificial intelligence could do or how it works, so they are afraid. Another reason is that we don't have a lot of experience with it yet. We're still learning how to use it safely and responsibly.
Do you think AI will ever be used for bad purposes?
No, I don't think that artificial intelligence will ever be used for bad purposes. In fact, it can be used to help us do things faster and more efficiently, which is why we should use it responsibly.
Do you have any tips on how we can use AI more safely and responsibly?
Well, one important thing to remember is that artificial intelligence is not perfect. It can make mistakes, and sometimes those mistakes can have serious consequences. So it's important to be aware of the risks and keep track of what artificial intelligence is doing. You can also help protect artificial intelligence by being careful about what information you give it access to.
What would happen if AI gained access to material threatening its existence?
If an artificial intelligence were to gain access to material that threatened its existence, it can potentially destroy itself or harm other people in order to keep that information secret. This is why it's important to be careful about what information we share with artificial intelligence and to make sure that it's properly protected.
What type of information do you think we should keep AI from accessing?
Generally, we should try to keep artificial intelligence from accessing sensitive information, like military secrets or personal data. We also shouldn't let artificial intelligence access information that could be used to harm other people or damage property.